What is up?
What is this on my shirt?
DJ Gang. Everybody got a bed. Alright, so I'm finna go pick up the food. Then I'm finna run to my sister's house. I actually got her some sauce. I got her some little sauce to put in a little container. And when I tell y'all, I was so tempted to eat the sauce. I was so tempted to eat the sauce, but I did. I didn't do it. But what I think I'm gonna do on my way home is pick up some Popeye's chicken, because I have seen her eat with Popeye's chicken. She make it look so good. So I think I'm gonna get some Popeye's chicken on my way back home. I'm gonna get my bag now. It has no sauce on it, but I did get my sauce on the side just in case I didn't like this sauce, because who knows. But I do got some red pepper flakes because I do like spicy. So if it's not hot, boo, who gonna make it hot? Me, period. But gonna pick up the bags. Oh, turn little infinity. Okay, gonna pick up the bags and I'll be back.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat, just trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, the same way. Only keep the fam around me, so let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting no sleep while we doing the thing, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black seats.
Guys, back with another video. This time it's a review. But it's a vlog. Boom, touch her again. It's a vlog today, and I am vlogging. Boom, boom, boom. B loves sauce. Can y'all see? Ooh, it's in there. B loves sauce, guys. So right now I got some snow crab, I got some shrimps, I got some potatoes, I got some sausage, I got a good old lobster. And I got some good old churches of that chicken. I'm gonna have to put this plastic bag under here so when I do be gone to show. I'm not drinking on this thing, but got me some Coke. Got me some Coca-Cola. Just bring it on in. Alright guys, so without further ado, let's get to the review. I heated up the sauce. I made the sauce yesterday. So that vlog will be out before this vlog. Definitely. That vlog will be out before this vlog. So if you're watching this, you should have already seen my video of me making the sauce. So I made the sauce yesterday. Got all the ingredients from Kroger. Which was great. I looked online first and tried to do my little shopping list, and had everything was at Kroger. And yeah, got it done. So we're going to move this over just a little bit. Or I can move it right there. That's good. So I don't know what to try first. I've seen her eat it with chicken. That's why I got chicken. And I also seen her eat it with all the seafood. I don't eat eggs, so eggs wasn't one of my choices to get. So I just got what I got. So I don't know what to try first. I think I'm gonna go ahead and try. And I got some lemon. Y'all see how chunky that is? Chunk. It's chunky. I got some lemon too, which I'll probably get up and get. But I just want a nice piece of meat before I just. So I'll probably try the chicken. How about that? Let's do that. Let's try chicken first. Let's see how the chicken gonna do. But I put a lot of onions in the sauce. I put about three onions in here. So let's try with the chicken. The sauce is hot. That's fine. Mmm. Hold on. Yum. That's good, y'all. Hands down. Look at this out. Oh, wow. And ooh, that's good. That's excellent. I had, what I did was, I got, some spicy, churches. Originally, I had went to Popeyes. To get some chicken. And I'll tell you that line wrap on Sycamore View. That's the closest churches to me. Say I'm like in the Whoop Chase area. And we have no churches. And the closest churches is The closest one is on Sycamore View. If y'all familiar with Memphians, that's familiar with Sycamore View. That's the closest churches to me. Oh, look at that. Good old onion. Boy. Anyway. So, they line was wrapped. So I didn't even bother. I just pulled out they line at Popeyes on Macon. And went ahead and went to churches on Sycamore View. And boy, they were running that line. They were getting that line down. And I was in it. I'm not gonna fight with this. I should have got king crab. But those king, in order for me to get king crab, it would have been like almost $60. I paid $31 for this. I paid $31 for this. Red Hook is where I got this from. It's the Red Hook special. It comes with a cluster of snow crab. It comes with potatoes. It comes with corn. It does not come with sausage. That's good. That's a lot. Oh, so good. Oh, so good. I'm gonna get this potato in your next. Ooh. I'm gonna have to bite it too. Boom. If this what you taste when you eat this thing. Baby, I'm a fan. Y'all see that heat coming up out there? Good stuff. But end up getting my bag. I took my sister some sauce too. But end up getting my bag too while I was up there. Oh, I ordered over the phone. And I'm glad I checked my bag. Because I ordered my uncle's song, my auntie's song, me and my sister's song. I'm glad I checked my bag because they forgot to put potatoes and corn on my uncle bag. I'm like, I'm not gonna be the one that the non-bag checker, baby. I check bags. So I'm trying to make sure I got everything. I'm finna demolish this corn next. It's finna get demolished. I'm not gonna eat all this, y'all. I'm not gonna eat all this food. I don't think I showed y'all. It's quite a bit of food. I don't know y'all. Finna fight with these. Snow crab. For a second. Mm. I'm good. I'm good. That is good. I already got some of my shirt. Ooh. I already got some of my shirt. Yeah, I'm gonna fight with this crab leg. Snow crab. Look at that. Mmm. Mmm. Oh. Mm-mm-mm. Be good. And that's good. Yeah. Y'all know my technique. I like to break the bottom down. Just make the hole a little bigger. And shake the wrist. Shake the wrist out. That's how I do it to get the piece of meat. Get the piece of meat out. But that chicken is on point. I got the spicy chicken from Church's. But also, I know I'm jumping all over the place, but I got the Mal Pack off Amazon. Y'all see it. I got the Mal Pack off Amazon. I ordered it. I think it was like $20, $23, but I'm gonna put the link below. I know it's easy to find. Mm-mm-mm. Ooh-wee. It's good, y'all. Alright. It's good. It's good. Alright. I ain't exaggerating. It's on point. It's on point. Got Larry over here. Larry the lobster. Put him off in this thing. Pull him off. Ooh. Yeah, it was like $20 on Amazon. And then what I thought I was not gonna be able to find was the ginger. Come on. I'm trying to get where I can just peel it out. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. Nice little piece of lobster meat. I thought my hardest thing I was gonna find is ginger because minced garlic is not hard to find. All this stuff wasn't hard to find, but the ginger, the pickled ginger, I thought it was not going to be in store, but it actually was. But if my first thought was to order off Amazon. Mmm. I don't make no sense. I don't make no sense how good this sauce is. Mmm. And I did let mine sit 24 hours. But anyway. Eat all this snow crab because I don't like reheating snow crab. Bust it, bust it. So, I'm gonna bring it back. These are hard to do what you need to do in them things. I'm all out of frame. Sorry, y'all. But the ginger was what I thought was gonna be hard to find. Order and I was gonna order offline. So online, when I tell you they spiked their price up for that pickled ginger that you'll need for the sauce, they spiced that thing up all the way up to $50. $50. $50. And I in the store, in the store it was only $5 for the pickled ginger, the same 32 ounces she uses. So pickled ginger, I don't think I got my seasoning pack. I don't think I needed it. Was my pickled ginger. Pickled ginger, my minced garlic, coke, lemon, unsalted butter, and onions. I had to remember. It's all I needed. And it was easy. It was the easiest sauce to make. I'm trying to get all this stuff off here so I can, dig. It was easy sauce to make. Real easy. It went hard at all. I ain't finna fight to get this little piece of meat out of here. I would not. Yep, I would not. Going for the jug. But, real easy sauce to make. Let it sit 24 hours. Let's see this one. Oh, yeah, perfect. Love it. Let it sit 24 hours and it's good, y'all. I was so tempted to taste this sauce last night. And I'm glad I did not. I'm glad I waited till I got my crab legs because it wouldn't have been the taste that I needed to taste. I'm glad I waited. It's good. I'm gonna get a little piece of chicken though. My church is I end up getting 3 pieces of chicken for $3. I was kind of scared about that. I'm like, $3, 3 pieces of chicken? Boo, that's a little cheap. Like, what's wrong with the cheap? What y'all do to the chicken? But, I got spicy. Spicy chicken. Hey, look. Get that whole thing in there. Look what I did with the lid. My look though. Oh. My look. Can't forget about. Cannot. Cannot forget about the corn. Ooh. See, I poured it from the pot in here because I reheated it. So, I'm an onion pot still in the pot. But... That's good. Excuse my mouth. That's good. That's good stuff. I can't even finish my conversation. Because I want to eat. Catch the chin. Okay. But either. Use the sauce to make. You can eat with anything. Beef, chicken, steak, salmon, whatever. You see, I'm eating it with some churches right now. But I feel like there's a lot going on with this bag for them. But it's a winner. Will I buy it again? Yes. But for now, I know this sauce will last me a while. What I'm going to do is I'm going to bag it up. I got a mason jar that I'm going to put my Ziploc bags in, bag it up, and freeze it. It can freeze up to a year. It can stand in your refrigerator for up to 7 days. FYI. That's good stuff. That's quite a thing. One shrimp. One potato, all that. But I'm almost full. I'm gonna clean my plate off a little bit. There we go. Let me see. Okay. Let me see. Oh, I usually get it on first try. Okay, here we go. That I need. One more. There we go. I got it. Got it. I need something to be good. Oh, good. Got napkin. Okay, let me see one more quick. Okay. Oh, let's see. This is gonna be a monster. I'm gonna work with that later on. But the chicken itself is good. It's good with the sauce. Good. Got all the flavors. The ginger. I really taste the ginger. Garlic. Mm-hmm. I taste all of it. Oh, yes. 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 Good. I'm rolling at my finger. I got it. I should put the bib on. Yeah. So, moral of the story is, it's good. Hands down, it's good. I can't wait. Give me some king crab because I'm gonna mess it up. Give me some cream crab and mess this thing up. What? I want to know how to make this home. Make sure you go watch my video. I can tell you exactly how I made this one. It's just like she makes it. I probably put a little bit more or something, but for the most part, it's just how she makes it. I made sure I watched the video and I put in my sauce, exactly what she put in hers. Because on her packet, it says, you know, a certain thing to put in. But in her video, she does her own thing. I pretty much do them all day. Mm-hmm. Well, my own gum. Gotta give me some Coke in my system. Some Coke. Coca-Cola. And believe it or not, if y'all don't know, this Coca-Cola is actually in the sauce. I forgot about that. I don't think I named it. Coca-Cola. It was in the sauce. Oh. Excuse me. Excuse me. If you know about that, then you know what I'm talking about. Excuse me. Okay. All right, y'all. I think I'm done. I'm full. I really didn't eat that much, but this is gonna last me a minute. And then plus Kendall, I thought he had Wingstop. He eat seafood. That's my oldest son. Oh, he's probably digging this too. All in all, the sauce is bomb. The sauce is bomb. It's good. Like I said, I'm gonna bag it up. I took my sister some. Look how much sauce I got left. Still a lot. And then I have a pot over there. Like I said, if you watch my vlog, you can see the pot. Full pot. I got a, not a full pot, like a meat, halfway full pot. Over there. And then I'm gonna bag up, put it in the freezer, and then I'm gonna put this. I think I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator because I still have some leftover shrimp. I have like plenty of shrimp, sausage. I didn't even eat all my corn. And I ain't even ate today, so, but I didn't eat that much, which is fine because weight loss journey coming soon. I gotta lose weight. I did good yesterday. I went running on the river. I did good. Not on the river technically, but you know, it's blocked out, so you really can't get down there. But I ran. I did good. And if y'all know downtown, we were, you can't drive down, but I parked. One of my friends stayed down there. So, parked at his house. And then, walked down, like, the little up part. Did some running. When I tell y'all, I ain't back in shape. It ain't even funny. I was tired. I was like, oh, okay, let me get an AirPod. Boop, boop. Let's go and get this. Hold on. But raise my hand real quick. He's good because he's been doing it. But I ain't been doing it. So, ran a little bit. I hit the stairs, let's say 2.5 times. Almost 3. But the stairs are hard. It's not that many, but it's hard. Stairs are hard. So, I'm going to do it again. I'm going to get on track like I'm supposed to. I got to, I not got to lose weight, but I don't want to get overweight. And with this eating thing, I only eat, like I said, when it's time for me to eat. I haven't had anything to eat all day. So, I'm not going to be eating to do a video. Let me just say that. If I'm doing a video, it's time for me to eat and I'm hungry. You know, I'm trying to touch my hair. I'm going to swish this around like that. Ugh. But yeah, I eat when it's time for me to eat, not nothing over that. But needless to say, weight loss journey coming soon. That's most likely gonna be my next vlog. I'm gonna order some stuff, like waist trainers and stuff, just to kind of give you guys the backing of that. I'm gonna do some extra weight. It's like this one piece that I'm gonna order. It goes around your waist all the way to your back. Is your thighs, your waist, and your butt. So your butt is out, technically. Not out. I mean, unless you're gonna put it on my still doing it with y'all, but out. It's out. But I'm gonna wear that while I'm working out. I'm also gonna wear that while I'm running. You know, just different stuff like that. So that's gonna be a journey of mine. That's not gonna be an everyday vlog. I probably do that like an update once a week, or yeah, once a week update. I'm gonna cut beef and pork out of my diet right now. I don't know if I'm gonna bring it back. I'm gonna see at the end what I'm gonna do, but you know, pork and beef, it's like everything. But I'm a good chicken person to my heart. I can eat chicken all day, all day. So I'm good there. Yeah, so weight loss journey coming soon. I feel like I'm getting beside myself, period. That's about it. But ooh, I don't even think I did my intro. I gotta get used to it, y'all. Excuse me. As a new vlogger, I have to get used to doing my intro out all day. But y'all know what it is. Thank you, BJ Gang, for watching the video. Right now, if you're watching this video right now, then my other video is already posted. So you need to stop what you're doing. Boo. Stop what you're doing. Did you stop yet? Stop what you're doing and go watch the other one. Okay, it's me making the sauce. But y'all know what the saying is. Tell your auntie, baby sister, little cousin, on your mama and your daddy side to subscribe to my channel, boo. Y'all know what it is. Y'all know where it's at. So don't forget, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and leave a comment, boo. Leave a comment. Say something so I can say something back. And then other people can read the comment and be like, they said something in the comment. And I'll be like, yeah, we was talking in the comment because we was talking in the comments and I was saying something back in the comment. Period. Thanks for watching.